so happy to be here to celebrate my amazing only brother and his beautiful wife and my sister, Gina. We love you so much. We always say there's someone special out there for everyone, and I believe you have found that person today. And she is amazing and beautiful and everything that I have ever wanted for you.
So beautiful and wide. Dina, I want to say you're very lucky to have this man. He's such a holy man, very giving, very loyal. Everybody here, I'm sure, have seen Rafid in his best, and he's given every single person around. And that's what people really know Rafid about. He's such a giving person. He doesn't expect anything in return. He just gives people. He was always a great son, and he would make a beautiful husband. I tell you that. Speaking of a good son, look at this table right here. Rafi's parents. They raised such a good man. They put a lot of effort to make that happen. Rafi's parents are very loving. They care about people. They never judge people. And they make the best food ever. I tell you that.
It's true.
And I want to tell you that this is not the end of it, but this is the beginning of new and important chapter in your life. We are here to celebrate the beginning of this life and wish you both a very blessed and successful life in everything you do. You both deserve the best. You have dedicated your lives to your families, and you grew up in the fear of God. You made the best choice to each other. We love you both more than you think, more than you imagine. Joseph, our precious son, you have been the most kindest, the most loving heart, the most caring and considerate who chose to stay around up to this minute. You surrounded each one of us with so much love and care. You did everything you can to show that you put your family on the top of your priorities. Yes, you are the best example of a son and a brother who choose to stay around. And Dina, I'm so excited to welcome you in our family. You have already added a touch of happiness to our life. You're gonna be my daughter, and we're so excited to have you.
Just say.
nothing dumb to do. Hey, baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes?